No, let's just go with what we know.
Let's do this!
Okay, where is it? All the way at the other side of the map again. Wunderbar. So I've got old Monster Hunter World mentality, trying to go to items that I know I don't actually have in this game. Right, you take this. We go over here. We go like this. There we go. Oh! Let it off.
Let's go for a ride.
Oh, damn it, Rathian. No, Dark, what are you doing? Stop! There we go. That was painful.
This is gonna be good.
All right, come here, big boy. Let's go for Raffian again this time, because Raffian gave us another mount last time, so...
Amazing!
See ya!
And we got a wall bang off as well.
Okay, that's enough! Now I
Doggo.
Go! This should fix it!
Oh, thank fuck for that. Oh, excuse my language. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, it's going to be an interesting review of the footage and see how the PC version holds up. Hopefully it's alright. Ay, ay, ay. I was choking towards the end. I kept getting hit. I assume that's Deep Zero. Thank you very much for the encouragement. I was gonna say you actually helped a little bit in pushing me on. but I can say I did it now, at least. So yeah, the time limit is what makes this difficult. The monster itself, it has one or two moves that can pretty much one-shot you, but there are very few and far between, and normally they are readable. The difficulty is, like I said, the time limit, and trying to get in your attacks before you run out of time. I mean, and that's where the difficulty could be coming in, because you're taking those risks, because you don't want to make that 50-minute time limit. You don't want to run out of time. So you're taking those risks, doing attacks that would put you at risk and make you get hit. So, yeah. Whew. Wow.